In the dynamic heart of modern cities, where skyscrapers stretch toward the sky, a new frontier in energy storage is emerging. One that could reshape urban energy use forever. Imagine a 1,000-meter skyscraper that not only reaches impressive heights, but also stores up to 10 gigawatt-hours of energy, enough to power entire city blocks for hours. These colossal structures harness the power of gravity, converting potential energy into electricity with unmatched efficiency. With over 18 million elevators globally, this innovative technology taps into existing infrastructure, offering a decentralized solution to one of the biggest challenges in renewable energy – storage. As these skyscrapers rise, a critical question looms. What sparked the vision to transform these towering giants into the next frontier of urban energy storage? As the world shifts towards renewable energy sources like solar and wind, a critical issue has emerged. How to store the energy we generate when nature decides not to cooperate? The sun doesn't always shine, and the wind doesn't always blow, leading to erratic energy supply. This inconsistency threatens to disrupt power grids and urban life. The urgency to stabilize this energy flow has never been more apparent. Traditional batteries, while useful, fall short in capacity and longevity. But what if the solution was hidden in plain sight, embedded within the towering giants of our cities? Imagine skyscrapers not just as architectural marvels, but as colossal batteries, capable of storing energy in a way that's never been done before. The idea of turning these structures into energy storage systems sparked a revolution in urban planning. The seeds of this groundbreaking concept were planted in the early 21st century. Visionaries and engineers began exploring the potential of using gravity to store energy in the very buildings that define our cityscapes. The idea was deceptively simple: harness the vertical space of skyscrapers to lift and lower massive weights, converting potential energy into electricity when needed. This was no mere pipe dream. It was a bold vision that quickly gained momentum. As cities continued to grow vertically, the opportunity to integrate these gravity-based energy storage systems became impossible to ignore. By the early 2020s, the first prototypes were already under development, pushing the boundaries of what was possible. These systems weren't just theoretical. They were being built, tested, and refined, turning the skyscrapers into essential components of the urban energy grid. With each phase of development, the excitement grew. The tall buildings were now poised to solve one of the most pressing energy challenges of our time. But as these visionary ideas transition from theory to reality, one question looms large. How can we truly transform these architectural giants into reliable power sources that meet the demands of our modern cities? The core of this groundbreaking project lies in the advanced gravity energy storage system, which operates on a deceptively simple principle: potential energy. Massive blocks made from high-density materials are the stars of this system. These blocks, which can weigh several tons each, are lifted to the top of the skyscraper when energy demand is low. The energy used to elevate these blocks is stored as potential energy. When the city's energy demand spikes, these blocks are lowered, and their descent generates electricity through a sophisticated regenerative braking system. The system is so efficient that it can handle a staggering number of cycles daily, ensuring a steady supply of energy whenever it's needed. The internal structure of these buildings is meticulously designed to support not only their immense height, but also the enormous weight of the energy blocks. The core of the building, where the energy storage system is housed, is reinforced with cutting-edge materials capable of withstanding the constant mechanical stress. Advanced composites and high-strength steel are used extensively to ensure the building's integrity, even as the blocks move up and down the shafts. These materials are selected not just for their strength, but also for their ability to endure the wear and tear of continuous operation over decades. One of the most striking features of these skyscrapers is their dual functionality. Unlike traditional energy storage facilities, these buildings are not just utilitarian structures. They're designed to be fully integrated into the urban fabric, serving as residential and commercial spaces as well. This integration is no small feat. It requires a careful balance between the energy storage system and the building's other functions. The energy storage shafts are strategically placed within the building's core, leaving ample space around them for offices, apartments, and retail outlets. But this dual-purpose design not only maximizes the utility of the skyscraper, but also ensures that these buildings contribute to the city's economy in more ways than one. To achieve this, the architects and engineers had to think creatively about space utilization. The energy storage system, while massive, is designed to be compact. The shafts housing the blocks are hollowed out within the building structure, making use of otherwise unusable space. This clever use of space allows the building to maintain its primary function as a residential or commercial tower, while also serving as a critical component of the city's energy infrastructure. Moreover, the building's design incorporates additional features such as high-speed elevators and smart systems that optimize the movement of blocks to ensure that the energy storage process does not interfere with the daily activities of its occupants. The technical aspects of the construction are equally impressive. The skyscrapers are equipped with state-of-the-art regenerative braking systems, which are crucial to the operation of the energy storage process. These systems convert the kinetic energy generated by the descending blocks into electricity with an efficiency rate of over 90%. This high efficiency is essential, as it maximizes the amount of energy that can be stored and retrieved, making the system economically viable. Additionally, the elevators used to move the blocks are not typical elevators. They are custom-built, high-capacity systems designed to handle loads far greater than those found in traditional buildings. The towering height of these skyscrapers is crucial to the efficiency of the energy storage system. A 1,000-meter structure can store enough energy to power several city blocks for hours, making it invaluable in densely populated urban areas where space is limited and energy demands are constantly changing. Every additional meter of height translates into more stored energy and greater efficiency. Integrating these skyscrapers into the city's energy grid is a complex yet essential process. Equipped with advanced grid management systems, the skyscrapers monitor real-time energy demand, releasing stored energy precisely when and where it's needed most. This smart integration maximizes the use of renewable energy, reduces reliance on fossil fuels, and propels the city towards its sustainability goals, making these skyscrapers vital components of a greener future. The construction of these skyscrapers presents significant challenges, particularly with their foundations. To support the immense weight and dynamic forces of the energy storage system, engineers employ advanced geotechnical analysis and deep foundations, using reinforced concrete and pilings driven into bedrock for maximum stability. Integrating the energy storage system poses another hurdle, as the movement of blocks can create vibrations and noise. To address this, engineers have developed sophisticated damping systems that absorb vibrations, ensuring a quiet, comfortable environment. The system operates primarily during off-peak hours, further reducing any potential disruptions for residents and workers. The height of these buildings also presents a unique set of challenges. As buildings reach towards the kilometer mark, they encounter wind loads and other environmental factors that can impact their stability. To counteract these, the skyscrapers are engineered with sleek aerodynamic designs that slice through the wind, reducing resistance and swaying. Advanced tuned mass dampers, colossal counterweights placed near the top, shift in opposition to the building's movement, ensuring stability even during fierce winds or seismic events. Constructing such giants demands an extraordinary logistical effort. The sheer volume of materials is staggering, steel that could span multiple city blocks and concrete enough to fill a stadium. Coordinating the transport and assembly of these materials is a high-stakes game, requiring flawless precision to keep the project on track. Additionally, the construction must meet strict environmental and safety standards. Every aspect, from using sustainable materials to reducing waste, is scrutinized to ensure minimal environmental impact. Safety protocols are paramount, safeguarding workers as these colossal structures rise skyward. Finally, the skyscrapers undergo rigorous testing. The energy storage system is pushed to its limits under simulated real-world conditions, and the building's structural integrity is meticulously examined. Only after passing these tests can the skyscraper be fully integrated into the city's energy grid. The construction of gravity energy storage skyscrapers is a monumental undertaking that combines cutting-edge technology with innovative design. These buildings are the future of urban energy storage, capable of transforming how cities generate and manage their power. As these skyscrapers rise, they bring with them the promise of a more sustainable, energy-efficient future, where the skyline itself becomes a vital part of the city's infrastructure. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more updates.